increase the seat pressure a little bit. Didn't have enough on that last video when it was going so slow. That's just back to running like it was at the start. Plexiglass valve spring cover was a little bit of a failure there. It blew a significant amount of oil out the vent hole that I put in it. So, gotta figure something else out if I'm gonna do that.